Two people were arrested after police officers in Jasper say they found a child wandering by himself. Police say they found the child near a McDonald's last night around 10:30. Police say the parents, Michael Brazell and Leandra McCormick, were arrested and charged with child neglect. Officers say they got a search warrant for the home and found drug paraphernalia and marijuana.